Hey everybody, Garbage Jesus with you, Rip City Cards. Welcome, repping the 305 and the MIA for life. It's time to do 2016 Bowman Jumbo Half Case Hob, Half Case Jumbo number 5. We all remember how this got opened earlier, and they're like half of this one. We'll pull up the team so that everyone may look and see their loveliness. Oh, wait a minute. He's not in here, so I don't even care. So what do we need? We need a gold Alford. We need a big card for everybody, right? Big card for everybody. Ooh, I don't know how. Are you good with your predictions? Ace is full. I even wore pajamas to work today, so it'd be extra comfortable for this. Good enough for me. Hey, Daisy, hot half. That's what we got. And I'm due for another super today, I think. I mean, you can find out what the best offer was if you want to know, Andy. There is a trick for it. You go to a website called watchcount.com, watchcount.com. You copy the eBay like listing number that you can find like either on like the original listing, or you can set it to show like in searches, you know, like in the preferences. You copy that number over and it'll tell you what the best offer was. I use it often. Starting out with the New York Yankees, Tyler Wade gray papers. A turn two for the Diamondbacks. A Francis Martes Bowman Scouteries. Alan Hansen blue for the Pirates. Refractor variation. Yes, not watch that other one. All right, Brewers. Coming out hot, as I should have expected, since Bergie gave them up. Purple Refractor Auto for the David Denson. Makes perfect sense. Congratulations, Beans. Ryan Klesko throwback. Austin Meadows Scouts. A Juan Soto for the Nationals. Is he any good? Nobody seems to be particularly excited when I pull his cards. Scouts, Bradley Zimmer. And for the Phillies, auto number dose. Yelan Ortiz, base auto. All right. I mean, I'll hold it and do. I mean, it's probably gonna go UPS anyway. Do you want like the autos and stuff like sent ahead of time and like all of the like Chrome and inserts like later, or you just want me to hold everything? Because I mean, I'll send it UPS, and at least that I can figure out like what, like it better what day. Matt Harvey, purple paper for the Mets. Sophomore standouts, Norris. Bagwell, throwback. Oh, I got to show you a picture of something. Like, CardSight had me send him some base from 14, or yeah, from 14 and 15 Bowman. So I put it in a flat and in a Tapia blue paper for the Rockies, Reyes for the White Sox in a flat rate, large flat rate box. I got to show you how it ended up at his house. Christian Arroyo, scouts for the Giants, purple Taylor Ward. And it's refractor for the Minnesota Twins. Miguel Sano, rookie card, autograph. And the Miami Marlins baseball organization, Anthony Seymour, auto. That's how we start. Brian Hayes, scouts, Pirates. Ozuna for the Cardinals, International. And Riviera. I have noticed that, Bergie. I honestly have not been... that has not passed my attention. Box for this. Oh, and they're probably not going to now, but if things were to ever slow down, I have another eating challenge prepared. Andy, it was an Anthony Seymour for the Marlins, a Miguel Sano for the Twins. Wait, did we get four? That was the first place we got four autos out of it. Hey, bonus auto. David Denson, purple for the Brewers, Yamel Ortiz for the Phillies, Anthony Seymour for the Marlins, and the Sano, rookie for the Twins. Let's see if one of these shorts us. Here we go. For the Cubs, Corey Black, blue paper. Turn two for the National, or for the Phillies. Use your words. Use your words, Jason. You learned them. Sean Manea, A's, Scouts. A refractor for Austin Dean, Marlins. Purple paper for J.D. Martinez, Tigers. Buxton, sophomore standouts for the Cubs. Right team, wrong player. Mark Zagunas in blue refractor autograph. Amir Garrett for the Reds. Carlos Vargas for the Mariners. Jack Flaherty, blue refractor for the Cardinals. A Tatis Twins. I'll random that off at some point. Luis Gonzalez, throwback. Sophomore standouts for the Boston Red Sox. Blue variation, Rusney Castillo. Gray paper, Justice Sheffield for the Indians. Tatis Jr., White Sox. Alford, Blue Jays, Scouts. Who this is? Yemi Candelario. For the Cubs. Don't know. I'm not familiar with him. A Corey Sager red. Corey Sager red auto, red refractor auto out of 5. Is that all right? Is that a good card? I really don't know. Is it a good card? I mean, I don't know. Is that like more than $100? More than $50? Is he a good prospect? I don't even know. Let's move on. Get past that junk, whatever that junk card is. You called it, Aces Fool. You called it. Corey Sager. Carlos Santana. Gray paper. Young Ho Kang. Ivan Rodriguez. Rangers. 25 is only $650. That's almost a little upsetting. I thought it would be more than that. But red's a little bit harder to find, I guess. A little bit trickier since there's only 5 of them in the whole wide world. Kyle Tucker, Scoutery. The Guerrero Twins, Wonder Powers Activate. Tom for the Mariners. Still OL. Maybe he goes just balls crazy and that card goes even higher. Sophomore standouts, Mats. International for the Rangers. See, what you do is you go ahead and buy that to 25 for 650, and any other one that shows up, wait for him to blow up even further, and then after you've secured essentially most of the market, you then start putting them, listing them up for retarded money. You have other people then buy those cards, like your friends, so they're sold listings at insanely elevated prices, like several. Then you start dropping them in. I mean, it may only be, you know, $6,000 or $7,000 that you got to put into it to, get the corner on the market that you need. Well, no, because you're going to, I mean, once you've cornered the market and you're going to double or triple, prices, and people are going to look at the sales and say to themselves, oh, damn, he's selling for that much, I got to get in on it. You'll still get there. I think the wife needs to take like a second job so that Kadacy can have more time with us personally. I would never tell her that to her face, but now if that had been like a Red Schwarber, should I have just flipped the table and left? Or a Red Moncada, just slid it over and pretended that it never happened and just left. Gabby Guerrero. I'm being jealous of you having time with Kate Acey. That's all it is. I'm not saying that you... That was a joke. I'm just teasing. Guerrero gold paper. Brett Phillips. Turn two for the Brewers. I need my Kate Acey fix. Oh, yeah. Jorge Lopez, Brewers. Gold, refractor. Chris Bostic for the Nationals. I have a feeling that there are a lot of people, mostly women, that either date or are married to you all that do not like me. And that makes me a little sad. Greg Bird, rookie auto for the Yankees. Yeah, I'm losing faith in myself, Birdie. I mean, maybe... Maybe start buying under under an alias or something, so that I won't know it's you, and then I won't screw you or something. I don't know. AJ Reed, Astros, Scouts, Guzman, Royals, International Inc. Is being a mother one of those, Chris Fitz? A mother, she actually has like four jobs: a mother, a lover, whatever she does, wherever she does it for money. Syndergaard, sophomore, Daz Cameron, refractor for the Astros, the Rivera twins. Wonder powers activate. Well, really, she's a mother because of she has to take care of you, and I'm sure that you treat her like you act like a child. Jeff Bagwell, Astros. Okay. Whatever, just let me know. Billy McKinley, Gray for the Cubs. If you do send one, send me a text that you did, because I don't always remember to check the email like before I leave. I look at the email as little as humanly possible because it's only ever problems. International Inc. for the Twins. Appel, Scouts, Phillies. Alright, Andy. If I don't ever pull you anything, I guess I'll just keep my Anthony Alford refractor auto then. How about that? You want me to just keep that since I don't pull you anything? Or we'll just say it sucks. We'll just say it sucks. Bumgardner Gray. Correa sophomore. Brett Boone. Old school type card. That's the first red. I've now pulled, well, I pulled a super, a red, the green. I still need a red shimmer. Before I can call it the breaking rainbow. The Nevin Twins. It was a Brewer. It was one of the Scouts ones. Ariel Jurado. I know, I thought that was weird for the Rangers, but I mean, still for the color. It was the Trent Clark Bowman Scouts variation, like the top 100. Archie Bradley for the Diamondbacks. That doesn't sound comfortable. Jacques Peterson, O'Neill Cruz, International Inc., Dodgers. No, I don't think that's, I mean, that's, you know, that's nothing. It's just, you know, it's an everyday pull here at the Rip City Cards. It's just an everyday kind of thing. And my base box is full. All right. Let's see if we can do one better. H. Brockes. Hey, you got your Lucius. I'm glad for you. I just threw two more hobbies in the store right before I went on. PYT 5 and PYT 6. H. Braggus, I end up going through the whole case. Like, I haven't, I mean, I've got three loose boxes. I don't really think they're from, like, a half case. All right, here we go. All right, we got stoned in this one. We got stoned. Stone Garrett, automograph. Tim Anderson, Scouts, White Sox. Yomar Reyes, Blue Refractor. Who do I got? Who am I pulling here? Cardinals, Yankees, Orioles, and Astros. Okay. Come on, guys. Todd Frazier. Oh, bull toot. Ruzny Castillo. But Andy. Rookie Recollections Auto of Pat Hentgen. There you go. Congratulations. Everyone, stop what you're doing. Noshtik has arrived. It is time to kneel before his greatness. Buxton Standouts, International League Inc. Ozuna. What is this? Top 100 for the Devly Rays. Kopech Refractor. You did find him.
I was gonna
say, Ash Russell Gray.
You gotta be kidding me. All
right. Turn two for Giolito for the Nationals.
Where's the hobby keys? Where? The hobbies are all still on top.
Oh, they're on top.
Okay.
All
right.
What's this?
Oh, damn. Who hit that?
Gate AC.
Congratulations, man.
And another PYT. Like, I don't...
2 of 5.
Yvonne Rodriguez. Rangers.
So this is the red regular, and then the shimmer is the Moncada that I hit.
The regular is 5. It's weird that the greens and the reds are shimmers are both 10.
Yeah. But that's a nice card, man. Congrats.
Nemo for the Mets, Soto for the Nationals. Oh, come on. I needed this for Bergie. Bergie, maybe can I just sign it and you just keep it as a, like, don't ever try and sell it? Alex Bregman, Purple Refractor. I mean, I'll do a good job of the making it look right. Guerrero, Twins. Well, dude, it's a weird card anyway. Like they're numbered to 200, so I mean that's, you know, part of it, and it's just an odd kind of thing. Bickford, Giants, Scouts. Espinoza, Refractor, Cubs, or Red Sox, Cubs, Purple Refractor, Auto, Zagunas. Blue Paper, James Shields, Padres, Matt's Standouts, Conine, Old School. Nick Plummer has some purple paper for the Cardinals, International Inc. for the White Sox, and that was number boy. Up a little bit. And we will roll right into five. Well, I mean, it's not... Yeah, it's an insert. It's, I mean, like, the rookie recollections. Like, it's old dudes. Like, like Conine. You know, it's like the reproduction of his, of like some of the people in that rookie card class. They have just like the inserts, but then they also have autos numbered to 200 of the same guys. That he just happens to be one from the Blue Jays. Okay, so we have got these things. I'm going to do the same thing I always do. Left-hand side odd, right-hand side even. Right die. And number three, going to the left-hand side squads. Alright, still, I mean, let's see. Alright, the Hentgen, the Stone Garrett, the Alford Refractor, the O'Neill, Zagunas Blue, Zagunas Purple, Jurado, Bird, Denson Purple, Sano, Seymour, Yalen Ortiz, and just the Red Sager. Just a Red Sager. So let me print my Jumbo 5. Selection, portrait, print. It is a Bob Sager auto, numbered 5. Into six as soon as I get this put away.